Cerastes, common names, Saharan horned viper, horned desert viper, more, is a venomous viper species native to the deserts of northern Africa and parts of the Middle East. It often is easily recognized by the presence of a pair of supraocular horns, although hornless individuals do occur. No subspecies are currently recognized. These snakes favor dry, sandy areas with sparse rock outcroppings, and tend not to prefer coarse sand. Occasionally, they are found around oases, and up to an altitude of 1,500 meters, 4,900 feet. Cooler temperatures, with annual averages of 20 degrees Celsius or less, are preferred. They typically move about by sidewinding, during which they press their weight into the sand or soil, leaving whole body impressions. Often, it is even possible to use these impressions to make ventral scale counts. They have a reasonably placid temperament, but if threatened, they may assume a C-shaped posture and rapidly rub their coils together. Because they have strongly keeled scales, this rubbing produces a rasping noise, similar to the sound produced by snakes of the genus Echis. In the wild, they are typically ambush predators, lying submerged in sand adjacent to rocks or under vegetation. When approached, they strike very rapidly, holding on to the captured prey, small birds and rodents, until the venom takes effect. In captivity, mating was observed in April and always occurred.